tender days at your mother's house, and your father would find my head. Well, they tell me that you're married now. Oh, my dear, I fear I can't understand how. When we were only 17, we were holding back our screams, like we torn our lives from the pages of some girly magazines. And you stretch and turn and say, let's burn these seats down to the seams, like gasoline.
Thank you.